Hello, this is Fiona. You know, in Shanghai, things are getting better these days. But during the past 1.5 months, how did you feel for the epidemic? Actually, most of us got some negative emotions. Today, I will going to do a health check, not for the body, but for the mental health. Now, I'm at the Shanghai Mental Health Center, number 601 Pinghaus Road, the most famous one in Shanghai. Let's go inside. Before entering the hospital, you are required to have your temperature measured, present your health QR code, and wear a mask during this period, then sign an informed consent form to start the consulting.
I made an appointment for psychological consultation online. It's my first time, a little nervous. I'm now at the consulting room.
你好，医生。哎，你好。就不是很想理别人，尤其是你在卧室里面坐着，然后你就觉得大家都戴着口罩，然后你自己也没有，就是你就会觉得非常的，就是有种落寞的感觉。
互相会影响了，
是，对吧？通过他们的这种一言一行，甚至一个小的动作，一个小的表情，
嗯，
都会带来一些的这种状态出现。复工之后呢，你要看他本人有没有说觉得自己的情绪啊，自己的这种心理啊，自己的行为啊，包括一些这种什么睡眠啊、饮食问题，他有没有一个比较大的一个改变啊？比方说我们常见的，比方说可能会出现一些抑郁的情绪，包括这种开心不起来，包括这个感觉到这种无聊，感觉到这种兴趣的提不起来，包括这种比较重要的这个。每天感觉很累很疲乏，精力上的不足啊，这种改变呢有没有影响到他的这种日常的生活，日常的工作？如果有的话，那就可能是需要来进行一些心理上的干预。
Maybe you've got some negative emotions also. Be brave, call the hotline for psychological assistance or make an appointment for psychological consultation. Try to identify them, feel fully of them, then get over and through them. See you.